Thursday at 6, Kentucky's pension crisis.
To the tune of millions of dollars.
Kentucky lawmakers cashing in on big pensions when they leave office.
It is an abuse of power.
Most folks that I've talked to about this plan do not know it exists.
It's a system even they admit is broken.
There's some things in there that aren't fair to the state employees.
Who's holding them accountable? We are. Adam Weiner investigates Kentucky's pension crisis. Watch LEX 18 News on special assignment Thursday at 6.